IPOB one family, IPOB one family, IPOB. This is Comrade Emma Powerful, the media and publicity of IPOB. We understand that some group of people, some individuals who don't know what we are doing, are using the name of Emma Powerful to issue a fake statement, press statement against Ifeanyi Ubah and Governor Nweke. I want every IPOB, wherever you are, and get this very voice, share it to the public that Ifeanyi Ubah did not do anything or anybody. We know who and who that are concerned over the abduction of our leader in Kenya. And Emma Powerful, I have issued a press statement debunking that fake, unnecessary statement that is trying those his political opponents are using Emma Powerful. I did not do any press statement against Ifeanyi Ubah. So everybody, every IPOB should stop accusing Ifeanyi Ubah. Ifeanyi Ubah did not do anything regarding the abduction of our leader. The Kenyan government and the Nigerian government, they collude to do this kind of thing. It is not Ifeanyi Ubah. I want every IPOB, wherever you are, all over the world, share this very message. It is Ifeanyi Ubah and the Yoweri Nweke did not do anything. Wherever they are, IPOB know what they are fighting for. Not to use somebody's name to make a gesture of IPOB. IPOB doesn't rely. It doesn't rely on issue of hearsay. We believe in real evidence. Ifeanyi Ubah has not done anything, and he has never done anything against IPOB. So every IPOB should debunk cancel this idea. IPOB, this is Emma Powerful. I am IPOB Media and Publicity Secretary. He's talking. Thank you.